Booting emergency mode.
Great job not dying. To assist you in further.
Great job not dying! Hello, kings, queens, nerds, and geeks. Powdered Milk here, and welcome to Subnatica. And, I'm gonna start off by saying, why am I playing this game? And because it's so old! Why not? Because what I've heard is that I've heard this game is pretty good. And hold on, I'm gonna turn this down because this volume is really loud. But the point of the matter is, this is how what made me decide to play Subnatica. Okay, I was sitting at the cough at my job. Okay, and a coworker of mine, she also watches Markiplier. And she was watching a Markiplier series on Subnatica, and she was saying that he has like 50-something episodes, and I've never actually watched Subnatica, and she was telling me that it was pretty good, and I thought, if he has 50-something episodes, it must be good. So I went to go check it out, and I was thinking about it, I'm like, maybe I should play Subnatica, because it's basically a kind of game I like to play. I love crafting and survival and stuff like that. Come on, seriously, I have Minecraft. Minecraft is like one of my favorite games. And so I thought, why not try this? See, I'm not Markiplier and I don't have a fear of the ocean, but I am fascinated with it by learning new things and finding new things, and I want to move fast with this. So I want to try to move as fast as I can. I wonder if my computer can handle this. So we'll have to find out. I'm going to start a new game. Freedom. Let's check out the modes here. We got survival mode, hardcore mode, survival mode, only one life, no. Creative. Build anything, no constructions, oxygen, food, and there's freedom. You like survival, but without hunger and thirst. Personally, I'm going to die a lot if it comes to hunger living first. Thirst. So personally, I think hunger and thirst is just going to be an obstacle because I really suck at video games. So let's start off good. Let's start it off. And if I can get pretty good at this game, I'm going to go switch to survival mode. And I might actually also play this game in creative mode so I can practice. And so I'm going to try this in freedom mode. God, this game looks amazing. It does. I swear, it does look amazing. I can't wait to start playing. Oh, it's almost done. Almost. Seriously. I love the ocean. While it's loading, I love the ocean. And because I love the oceans, because you could discover new things, there's so much stuff that we haven't discovered yet. And I love that. It's kind of like space. The ocean is like space, but not as depth. But there's still stuff that we've never even seen. And we've never even done. Play Subnautica because of the fact it involves the ocean. Of course, it involves space. It involves an entirely different ocean. But why not? This combines two things. Space and the ocean. Like, I know this entire game is basically you're stranded on an ocean planet, but why not? I just want to experience it. Oh my god, this is taking a while. So I'm gonna pause the recording until the game loads. So let me find my mouse. Where's my mouse? Oh, never mind. I guess I can't pause it at this current state, so I have to wait. So we're gonna have to hold on for a moment. Are we there?
Attention. Hull failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
What's going on? I didn't see this part. I don't remember this. I think I was how preoccupied during this time.
Two, one.
Also, sorry if the graphics are bad, This is for the sake of my computer, so. Oh! That actually looked like it hurt. Okay. Fire extinguisher. Okay, and... Man, my game's lagging. What's this? Booting emergency mode.
Great job not dying. To assist you in further...
Great job not dying!
You have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and
hold wow, other this is what I got.
Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Okay, here's blueprints of what I could see. And, wow, look at all this stuff. Titanium, oh my god, look at all these blueprints. Ping manager, okay, that's what I got. Okay, that's interesting. F11 for screenshots. We also have the voice simulators. And we have whatever this is. So I press tab to open and close PDA. So tab. I don't know what's this. What's this? What's this? A flare. Oh yeah. We also have water, nutrient block, which wouldn't really fucking matter, so I could just put these back. I don't have thirst or hunger in this version, so. Oh, that's how you save the game. Okay, that's how you play. So, actually, I'm going to save just in case something goes wrong. So, as I have a tendency to have things go wrong with me, so don't mind me. Damaged life pod system. So, I actually have to repair this. Damaged. Oh boy, so what's going on here? So, we're gonna climb the ladder. What's going on? Wow. What is this? I'm actually have like an island for... I'm actually on a reef by the looks of it. And there is the... I guess that's the Aurora. I guess that's what you call it. So I'm just gonna... I guess this is the... use fabricator. Personnel. Equipment. Let's do equipment. O2 tanks. Scanner. Beacon, okay, food, basic material, advanced material, electronic, okay. So I need to figure out what the fuck am I doing here. So I have no idea what I'm doing, I've never played, and I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. So, god damn it, I need to get control of this mouse. Lag. Oh, this is so beautiful. This is beautiful, and I'm sorry for the lag. Wait. Break limestone. Oh, I got titanium. Okay. So I'm gonna get some air real fast. I'm gonna try to search around here. Mushrooms, I guess. I don't know what I can do with those. Oh boy, I need to figure out a way to... So... Oh, my phone's going off again. So, actually, what I need to do is, is figure out what can craft what. So, what's this? Acidic mushrooms. Okay, we're gonna need to find what can craft what. So what I do need is a welder. And what I've observed, I also need the knife, which I have titanium, but I need silicone rubber. For the flashlight, I need a battery and some glass. For the scanner, I need a battery and titanium. Thermometer, I need a computer chip. Habit builder, a computer chip and a battery. I got
detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
I hope this doesn't affect my health in any way. What? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. So I need to figure out how this game works. Okay, I thought so there was... Whoa, that is moving really fast. I just realized that. Oh, God. Oh, so something tells me night's gonna come by real quickly. So what's this? Salvage, metal pickup. Oh, boy, that's scaring the shit out of me. Oh, God. Looks like I got 45 seconds of air I can have at a time. So, what can craft what is the question. So, tab again. So in order to get a knife, I need silicone rubber. So how do I make silicone rubber? Is it silicone fibers? It says silicone rubber. I don't know where I can make that. So let's just keep searching. Silicone rubber, I need crete vine seed cluster times two. I need two of those. So, let's go find some crete vines. There we are, crete vines. So we're gonna take some crete vines and go collect some seeds and stuff. Oh, there's a seed, so I need a... Life on this planet in usual distinct what now? Glow or something or other. I didn't get to read all that. And it's very hard for me to read. New blueprint acquired. New blueprints? Oh, that's cool. So I got four of these. So we're actually gonna go craft a knife. So let's go back. Oh, what are you? Ah, come on. Wait, what am I gonna talk about here? I don't even need food, so I gotta get used to that. I don't need food. Not until I get to the more hardcore versions of the game. Also, actually, if this video does go well with you guys, if you guys wanna see me play this more, tell me. Do you want me to play with water and food? Or do you just wanna see me continue this one, because I'll happily just start a new game and do this the hard way. So we're gonna basic materials. What's this? Lubricant. I do not need lubricant. I need silicone rubber. So okay, we're also gonna need tools. We're gonna need a survival knife. So now I have a knife. I have a knife! I have a knife! Don't fuck with me. Oh God, it's night. Fuck that. So I'll be honest. This game is pretty fucking interesting, and oh God, this is scary. Oh my God. Okay guys, I'm gonna point this out right now. Oh my God. Look at that moon. That is beautiful. That is beautiful right there. What I like about this game right now so far is the graphics. For such a game with low quality, it has amazing graphics and I love it. It's just so unique. Oh, yes. That looks amazing at night. I like how, though, it's, like, transparent right here, and you can see the stars. But other than that, it looks fucking amazing. You, who, the game developer of this, I don't know your name or anything, but thank you. This game is amazing. And I've never seen such an amazing game. Like, this is a pretty awesome game. Like, I've seen something so unique. I think I'm gonna sit here till sunrise, and I'll be back with you in a sec. So hold on the phone here. Let me save, and we're gonna pause. Okay, it's starting to become daytime. Whoa. I was hoping to expect an explosion, but actually we need to start going around. And oh, copper ore, that's actually something I was needed. I was going through earlier and observing things, and I was trying to figure out how things worked around here. Oh, do I need the knife? So we're actually gonna go around and collect. I don't know what these sounds are, but they're scaring the fuck out of me. What the fuck are those? I'm very deathfully afraid of what I'm gonna come across in this game. I'm trying to find some quartz, but I don't seem to find it. Oh, here we are! Quartz, I need them. Let's make sure I get some air. And fuck the lag at this point. So, fucking lags. Okay, there's the Aurora. Need to keep looking for quartz. I actually need to find at least two quartz, because I plan to build a flashlight, and I think I found the quartz I needed, so. So we got quartz. Oh god, I'm fearing for my life. Okay, let's just hurry up and get into this machine. I'm gonna go craft some stuff. So first off, we're gonna... Where is it? So that way we can actually do stuff at night. I'm gonna build some tools. Actually, resources, basic materials. Do we have glass? Yes, glass. Okay. Now we're also going to need, okay, I don't need any silicon rubber right now. Battery. And let's see, tools. Okay, flashlight. I don't know what I'm going to use this fire extinguisher for, honestly. The power in this thing is going down. Power cells. Oh boy. Self-charging power cell. Okay, that's good. That's good. Okay. Errors detected, life pod system, circuit system, failed, secondary system offline, flotation device deployed, and full inventory okay. So there's the fishy. So, I also need to go searching around a little more. God, this game is so big. Actually, I think this is all the time I have for this episode, so I'm gonna have to cut it off here. So, this is a pretty amazing game, and I'm not gonna lie, it's just flippin' awesome. And so, I think, so, tell me guys in the comments below, or on Facebook, wherever you find this video, do you want to see more Subnatica? Because I'll be happy to do more Subnatica, and this is a pretty awesome game. So, anyway guys, I'll catch you guys later, and don't forget to spank that like button, and stay nerdy, my friends. Bye-bye!